This thing on? I think it's on. All right, got it. Shera, you sure I have to do this?
Yes, Cid, you have to do it.
Ah, to hell with you. What? Did you hear that? The hell was... There it is again. What the heck? Fine, I get it. I gotta be polite. I gotta talk nice, I guess. Fine. All right, so, in case all y'all are wondering where I live. What am I doing? Well, seems Shera got the idea in her head that I needed to settle down, considering I've been single all these years and I'm just such an eligible bachelor, as she so eloquently puts it. I think she's just tired of doing all the housework. So, she signed me up on MoogleDating.com, and I have to answer this questionnaire for some sort of virtual dating thing, I guess. So, let's just get it over with. It'll get Shera off my back anyway. Name? Cid Highwind. Occupation? Airship captain. You can just call me captain. I also work with Reeve and the WRO in maintaining the world. It's a tough job. Somebody's got to do it. Where are you from originally? That's a secret. Nobody's allowed to know. Favorite color? Really? Couldn't be more original than that. Favorite color? Well, blue, obviously. It's also, you know, the color of the sky. And I love her so very much. Are you more of a city person or a country person? Neither. If I don't have to land in a city, I won't. If I don't have to land in the country, I won't. If I could stay in the sky forever, that would be just fine by me. And probably better for the world in general. What is your dream job? Well, I already have my dream job. I'm a pilot of an airship, and I've been in outer space. How many of you can say you've done the same? If you had friends coming over for supper, what would you cook? Well, either whatever I just killed that day, but I make no promises on how delicious it'll be cooked. But in all honesty, I don't cook. I mean, Shearer's been doing all the cooking up till now, and when I was adventuring, I just kinda stole things off other people's plates. Yeah. You have to fend for yourselves. I might make you some tea, I guess. Maybe. What's your favorite wine? I know this might come as a surprise to you folks, but I'm not a wine person. Whiskey. What song best sums you up? You know? That's actually a good question. And one that I can answer. I'll just play it for you. Probably a good thing I wasn't an astronaut for long. Kind of depressing, don't you think? Okay, that's enough of that. I know smooth jazz calms people, but anyway, back to the questions. What do you do for fun? Well, I don't have much time for fun, because I love my job. I mean, really, what more could I ask for? But I guess you could call it fun, working on the engines, buying new tools, do doing upgrades, ordering my troops around. Yeah. It's good to be the captain. What book are you reading at the moment? I'm not much of a reader in that aspect, really. I tend to read technical manuals over anything else, but if you're talking about leisure reading, or leisure, as some of you say, I'm more of a magazine kind of guy, you know? I even got my favorite one right here. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
Cid, what are you showing them?
What? Shera, it's not a bad magazine. What do you think? It's plain and pilot. Really? What kind of man you take me for? Jeez. I mean, sometimes you just can't do anything right. If you could live anywhere in the world, where would it be? I wouldn't live anywhere in the world if I could help it. Have you seen this place? I mean, we've made some improvements since some of the more catastrophic things have ended, but if I could live anywhere, it would definitely be the sky. If I could just stay on the Shera forever and have it never run out of fuel, that would be a dream come true. What's the most reckless thing you've ever done? Now, I know some of you don't know all my exploits, but reckless? Let me think. Volunteering to be the first man in space with Shinra. That was pretty reckless. Didn't pan out at first, but it was pretty reckless. Deciding to join Spike and the others to just try to save the world from Sephiroth? Kind of reckless. Deciding to help Tifa and Vincent and Yuffie and Barret and Cloud in stopping that revitalization of Sephiroth's little clones? Yeah, again, reckless. And oh yeah, helping Reeve defeat Deep Ground. Definitely reckless. But all of it was good fun. What makes you laugh? Spike's hairdo. If you were given 1,000 gil tomorrow, what would you spend it on? Engine parts? Cigarettes? Tea, maybe? I don't know. 1,000 gil won't go very long in this world. If you could be granted 3 wishes, what would they be? It's actually a pretty good question. I have to think about it. I guess I would want all the tea I could drink, forever, endless. That'd be nice. And the ability to fly on my own. That would be fantastic. You know what? I would give up all the wishes just to have that one. Yep. Just to be able to fly on my own. That's all I'd need. Yep. But, considering that probably won't ever happen, free fuel for the rest of my life? That'll be great. Yeah. I'm done. I don't see the point in all this. I mean, yeah. I might need somebody to take care of me, as I ain't that good at doing it myself. But I've done well enough, even before Shera. That's right. Talk about you, woman. But I think I put myself on parade long enough. That's it. We're done.
It's over. No more.
Don't you wish your boyfriend was hot like me? Don't you wish your boyfriend pulled teeth like me?
Hey! Get out of here!